Staying in the courtroom, a 19-year-old man pleading not guilty to aggravated battery charges. Dakota Taylor is accused of stabbing his roommate with a knife on April 25th in Peoria. Taylor is a ward of the state and was living at a children's home residence on Bigelow Street. And that's where the incident allegedly occurred. Taylor is due back in court on August 11th for a scheduling conference. The trial set for August 22nd.